Now this cluster will stand perfectly just like this for display, or you can lay it down like this, but I think it's going to display a whole lot nicer sitting up like this. It's in really good condition. This point right here's got a contact on it, but as you can see, it is in excellent condition without a lot of chips and dings and stuff like that. It does have a little bit of matrix running across the bottom, but that's a good thing in this instance because that's what makes it stand so nicely.